So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Ya mı arattınız sen halde yavaş? Ama orak evende.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
Uh.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. The same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use...
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Hey, look, another arrow over there. Giant gate.
Good sign.
Jesus, Nathan, watch it.
Watch.
Not gonna make that jump.
No.
What hope? Ouch!
Upa! Poch!
Lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Just the one worth a kill attack.
Back in business. Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Hey, sure thing. Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Pretty good, yeah.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam! Hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. Sam, where are you? Maybe I can climb up the bridge.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
Nathan,
here. The crate next to the bridge to climb back up.
Az előbb nem volt a láda.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Nathan!
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Ay, 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 ay.
How you doing?
Not this way.
No, nah. This one. Fuck.
Joe.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down. The second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Come around this way. Holy shit! All right.
All right. Okay.
Doing okay? Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Blue prints. Well, brown prints.
No, okay. Make it bad.
Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Nem ennyi már a
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Let's see what we got.
There we go.
The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols. Hello.
Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra.
I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmoke.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsmoke gun.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays,
Tariq bin Malik and Christopher Condon. 8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
These.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
He's us. I wonder where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
Last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas. Sam, look, so that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's...